Yes.
You have to turn me on for just a second.
Roll out the barrel.
All right. This is, I think I'm number two, all right?
There we go. Now I can hear myself. Okay. So thanks for your patience, all you listeners out there. We've been getting it together to make it sound just right for you. So without further ado, live in studio, singing his heart out for you and playing for you, we've got Darryl F. Walker singing Hold Me, the title cut from his EP with Blake Aaron accompanying him on guitar. Right here on Smooth Standards with Aysha.
I can do that. Oh, that's, I think you want to split live, right?
You are.
Oh, backing track.
It's been so long since I held you, baby. Here you are, I'm yearning for you now. I ache to touch you, and it's no surprise. I see a smile when you look into my eyes. Hold me, touch me.
Happens.
happens is me and Aysha usually cover the background stuff, and you usually, you know, you keep going.
Well, you should have.
Don't go anywhere because you know what? We're running out of time, so I want to keep going with the live performance. Okay, okay. So let's get into Yamo Be There.
Oh. I should have a chart for that. Do you want to do something just you and me? Or
what about See You Through It All?
Want to do that one instead?
And that's that Yamo Be There.
You and me? Let's back and track.
Mm-hmm. We didn't need no stinking backing track.
We don't need
no. I have the backing track for See You Through It All.
Do you want to do it?
It's up to
Let's
you,
do
Darryl.
It Let's do it live. That's cool.
Just acoustic?
Sure.
Aka's pillow.
Aka's.
Who's pillow? Who's pillow?
Pillow Naka.
So which way are you going to do then? It's up to you since you're doing
it. See You Through It All. We'll just do it this way, live.
Okay. All right. That's what I'm talking about. So for you listeners out there,
here we go.
The reason we did the other one with the track is because there's so much. I did so many backing vocals
on that.
I didn't even know this. We were doing it. Like,
oh. That's what you have to be in
the backing track. This is awesome. Turn the
channel on, man. So you're doing See Through It All?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. All right. And this is an acoustic version, unplugged. Mr. Darryl F. Walker with Blake Aaron playing guitar for my Christmas Eve presentation.
There was a way from the storm for me to know how much I love you. Maybe I could have played a better part and made a plain to see just what we'd go. Yes, I would do it all again. Throw my cautions to the wind for your love, just to keep the fire burning. Hoping this time never ends. Rest assured, if you ever fall, I will be there for you. I will see you through. See through it all.
out for you live with Blake Aaron playing guitar accompanying him on See You Through It All.
You're killing it, dude.
And you know what? You know what? That's some vocal acrobatics. I mean, you were talking about how much work that is, because you are using every part of your voice.
Yeah, you're all over the place on that.
It's in a good way.
That was, but it was beautiful.
Thank
I
want to
thank you so much for coming on the show. I can't believe the time always goes by way too fast. It's just never enough time. Thank you so much. Please, anytime you have any new material, get it to us so that we can put it into rotation.
I will.
And keep in touch with me, and when you have some things coming up, let me know so that I can promote your shows and everything. But for those of you that just tuned in, we have Darryl F. Walker on our show here with us. You can listen to his music at www.darrylfwalker.com. There we go. And you can purchase his music there. He'll sign it for you and send it out with lots of love. So make sure you support these artists. Thank you so much for tuning in. We're going to close the show out with the title track to this song. He performed it a little bit earlier called Hold Me. This is the title track to the CD. Thanks again for tuning in. Thank you, Big Nell. And Dion Julian,
yeah.
Happy to have you back
as
our
host. Dion! Van Rita Jazz, thank you so much for being here and videotaping and supporting. And Smooth Jazz Live, we love you. Thank you for helping us set up all these wonderful guests that we have on our show every week. So make sure you come back and tune in next week, because we've got another great show for you. Have a safe rest of the weekend and a wonderful week ahead.